happy Metropolitan Museum of Art, not every day, but there's a musical instruments section there that's been there for 125 years. They have the largest and the oldest musical instruments collection in the Western Hemisphere, simply because most museums don't collect musical instruments. They need somebody like me to acquisition them. And we're very rare. Can you imagine me at the MoMA?
No.
With a Google home, pointing to a picture and saying, oh, the pastel colors show the urban ends. Thank you very much. See you.